The Veterans Memorial boys over on the high school side in Laredo taking on the Nixon Mustangs here. Late third, Eagles down 8, looking for a spark here. Quincy Lewis with the follow up, cutting into the lead. Now early in the fourth, Vets down 2. Christian Greenwood with a nice find of CJ Vela, the bucket and the foul. Vets goes up, and now just under 2 to play. The offensive glass, the extra look, Sean Mondragon making it pay. Vets gets the nice comeback win, final 77-74.